So I'm done with first 400 kilometers, I guess. Yes, more 600 kilometers to go for the first service to happen and the RPM limiter to be removed. And as you guys know, whenever I'm getting a bike, I spruce it up to my own taste and own liking. So similarly, I'd ordered a lot of parts from Evotech Performance London. They have just released yesterday, and I'm waiting for the Ducati team to come over tonight maybe and start on the job. It's going to take like 2 or 3 hours most probably, and as usual I'll be doing a detailed video about the session. Most probably we are going to schedule it tonight after the office hours, so the video should come tomorrow 10:30 p.m. maybe. This video will be coming on 10:30 p.m. tonight. Ooh, what nice weather. It's right now 9:30 a.m. I actually got up at 6 a.m. to start this video, but it was so foggy again, nothing was visible. I had to wait from 6 till 9:30 to get the clear weather for this video. Nice weather, cool, chilly mornings. Loving it. So in the last video, I had got a lot of negative comments about the POV shot of the Scrambler. The reason was, I actually did not expect it to be this low, so the gear I had got from the studio was completely different. Basically, that's the gear what I use for the S1000RR, while the S1000RR and this has completely different positioning. So you need a different set of gear for S1000, you need a different set of gear for Scrambler. That is the reason the video was completely like downwards and was not visible, the road and everything was not visible, but today it should be visible. I mean, this should be clear. So people who have got like negative thoughts about the video, you need to know I'm a professional filmmaker for like years and I know what I do. So basically that was a mistake, not that I did not know about it, but that was completely a mistake and I had no time to go to the studio and get the gear. So yeah, just bear with it when such mistakes happen. So maybe this is the last time you are seeing my stock Scrambler Cafe Racer, because after tomorrow it's completely going to be a different bike. Let me just show you the parts which I'm getting changed. I'm getting changed those caliper covers, then I'm getting changed those frame covers, frame protection, adding the frame sliders, adding some carbon fiber over there. And what else? The main retro part is going to be, I'm going to add a retro grill for this. And we are removing this complete tail section, installing one tail tidy. Exhaust is going to be phase 2 of customization, not the phase 1. So actually it's going to be 3 phases. First is the cosmetic phase, second is the exhaust, and the third is going to be carbon fiber phase, which is going to be by the end of 2019, I guess, because I'm not free before that. And there are a few more changes as well. I actually forgot what else was there. Maybe you should be able to see it in tomorrow's videos. I just don't remember all the parts right now, but yeah, you will be seeing them tomorrow. So that should be it, guys. You should be able to see all the changes in tomorrow's video once we do the job. And yeah, if you have got any questions, just let me know in the comment section below. Smash that subscribe button if you haven't done it yet, and don't forget to click on the bell icon to stay updated. I will see you in my next video. Push.